Welcome back. My name is Maximum Destruct, and we are going to be unlocking the Warlock third subclass. It is called Stormcaller. If you guys are a hardcore Destiny player, you know what this class is. So we're gonna hop right into it. Let's give it a go. All right, here we go.
What does it mean to be a warlock? Power. Only warlocks understand true power. True power lies in knowledge, in understanding. Power channeled, not controlled. The storm is raw power. The trance is true understanding. Both are required. The Stormcaller, then, is both the question and the answer, and thus what it means to be a warlock.
Oh, damn. Let's do it, boys. I'm actually really excited to get this.
My hidden agents discovered a powerful Vex, a conductive mind, below the bones of Freehold. It has the arc source you need. Find it.
It won't be easy. The Freehold tongues are still crawling with Vex.
Good. Storms emerge from conflict.
All right. I'm gonna try and avoid.
Shy from the darkness, Guardian.
Okay.
Ikora, there's an army down here.
Overcome it. They will keep you from reaching their master.
Let's Okay.
Ikora, those constructs were supercharged with arc energy. The whole area is saturated with power.
Find the conductive mind. You're not finished until its arc is yours.
Okay, then. Warlocks are strong, man. I normally play as a hunter. You know what I mean? Okay. Oh, crap. This way, maybe? This is... Come on.
Unless there's another lightning-powered death bot down here. I think that's the conductive mind. The conductive mind.
Then I hope you've learned from its defeat. Let's teach you to wield lightning, Guardian.
Okay, I think we beat it. We beat it. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Mars. The Vex crawl across her surface, seeking out rare arc storms, bathing in their power like hot springs. We have located one on the far frontier. If you are to call the storm, to learn the trance, you must go. And let nothing stand against you.
Okay.
Find a space to clear your mind, Guardian. This is how a Stormcaller begins. Is aware of you, but you need its loyalty. Do it again. Begins to obey. Once more, Guardian.
Come on! Come on! We're almost there, baby. We got it.
Your lightning walks its own path. A show of force is in order. Call the lightning and become one. You will either rise a Stormcaller or not at all.
Okay. Whoa.
A storm caller rises. Let's turn our attention to the Vex. They're here for the Ark. Show them the Ark.
Ah, damn. Oh, this is so much fun.
None stand against you, and the wind is at your back. You are a storm caller, and you wear the mantle well.
Oh, damn.
The storm is both an answer and a question. As you carry your spark from this place, remember this, and teach this lesson to those that would drag you from the skies.
Oh, damn, baby. That is epic!